بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم السلام علیکم In this video we will learn how to test the fiber optic cable with OTDR This fiber is the bare fiber on one side This one bare fiber that is going toward the other end to another location So one we have this FC connector here this is connected with OTDR and we will splice this bare fiber with the pigtail and we will test so in this video we will learn how to test the bare fiber with OTDR so let's start I have started this OTDR. We will go to OTDR. How to make the folder and how to set the parameters. I will make a different video for that one because it will be very long if I will make the folder and parameters. So I will just go directly to the testing and I will show the results. So one, this pigtail actually this is FC pigtail we have connected this FC pigtail with the bare fiber we have spliced this one so here you can see inside the splicing machine we have spliced this one here we already have spliced this one so directly we will test this fiber from start it I have selected duration 5 seconds for each wavelength for 1310 and 1550 nanometers so analysis in progress so now it is has been tested fiber optic cable you can see here 1310 nanometer 9 microns this is the size of the core so from here you can go next that is now 1550 nanometers so here this is the summary we will go to summary the length is span length 3.9850 kilometer at 1310 and 1550 a little less but it's okay loss total loss for this length at 1310 is 1.241 db and for 1550 it is 0.721 db okay, range I have selected 5 kilometers pulse 500 nanosecond duration 5 seconds here average loss at 1310 0.311 dB per kilometer and for 1550 it is 0.181 dB per kilometer in my other videos I will show you how to calculate the loss acceptable loss at 1310 and at 1550 this is also span length you can see here no microband detected that means fiber is okay there is no band in between the root of the fiber so we will test one more core from here you will press start because I did not save that result so I don't need to save that result I will test another fiber for you this is the time running for 1310 now 5 seconds started for 1550 so this is laser on see analysis in progress again we will go to summary this from here the graph is showing that the fiber is straight so that means fiber is okay at the end it is going a little bit up that means other end there is no total length from here to here it is showing in summary, this one. So from here you can see again the length does, this is for the second fiber. So guys, this was the testing with OTDR of bare fibers. Later on I will also update the testing for with pigtail connectors. So guys, if you like this video, please share with your friends.